Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we have another episode of Who Needs Another Fountain Pen? The surprise for today comes from Pelikan. And it's the M200 fountain pen. I don't know why they still put the Fabriqué en République Fédérale d'Allemagne, since this designation doesn't exist anymore since 1990. Is this an old box? I want to hear your opinion. Let's open the box and take the pen out. The idea for this video came from a Neil deGrasse Tyson interview to the YouTube channel Figboot on Pens.
And this one is Pelikan. I came to learn over the years that Pelikan is just my favorite pen. Just everything works about it.
Yeah. The nibs are glorious.
It is marked black, with a medium nib and a retail price of 119 euro. Although I got it for almost half the price on Amazon. A real beauty. Let's measure it. It's about 13 centimeters. And here is the size comparison with the Faber-Castell School Plus and the Rotring Art Pen. The width is about 1.3 centimeters. This is the famous logo with the Pelikan and its cup. And this is the clip, resembling a Pelikan's beak. On the cap's gold trim, you can read Pelikan and Germany. The cap is screwed to the body of the pen. This is the medium gold plated steel nib with the Pelikan logo. Here is the piston filling system in action. To fill this pen, I also bought the Pelikan 4001 fountain pen dark green ink bottle. Pretty stylish. This is how it looks on paper. So let's fill the pen. I'm a little bit nervous. It's the first time I do this. I have already twisted the blind cap anti-clockwise until it stopped. Now I'm dipping the entire nib into the ink bottle. To draw ink into the nib, I twist the blind cap clockwise until it stops. I remove the nib from the ink. And twist the blind cap anti-clockwise, letting a little ink drop out to release air. It is always essential to clean the nib after filling the pen. In this case, I'm using a paper towel. Let's do some writing. The writing is smooth and pleasant. Writing fast is not a problem. And neither doing some inverse writing. Although I prefer to hold the cap in my left hand, the cap is able to post. Thank you for watching. Until the next time, stay safe.